Chathan, the light is locked. Destroy the nearby. Oh god. This is one. Keep pressing the wrong one. Let's meet me in there. Right. Let's just get some smoky jaw. Supposed to be doing here. But I know dying is not one of them. Because I went to a restriction section. Grabs the power. Right. Now. Takes three, doesn't it? Hang on. Right, I'm on the way side because... Oh dear. Feels like such a waste now. Like... don't think I should be here, do you? I don't think they want me here, do you? Okay, they don't want me here. So... but I need to be there, don't I? Because I need to do that quest. Should we go do that one instead? Let's go to that one. It might be easier. It might be easier. I've only got one.
Come on now, please, store brother, stop. There, conduit power.
Smoke! Oh, no, I don't think so! No, I don't think so! Oh, did it. I got did it. And uncool. Very uncool. Wants us to go there. Oh my gosh. It looks very dangerous. I think we should just stay here. Clear a few of these up, and then I might grow some balls, and then do the rest. Oh my god, I can't even, there we go. Me? Oh, hang on. Oh shit, he used my bomb.
Yeah, who's this?
Raymond Wolf, the reporter.
Whoa. The Raymond Wolf, the guy who cracked the military's real involvement with the Empire City catastrophe?
Good. You've heard of me. That'll make this easier. I need your help. Get to Sundial Park and I'll tell you more about it.
Okay, which one's Sundial Park? Oh god, come on. Oh there. Going all the way back there again.
Oops.
Could it come? Oh shit. That was not a good idea, was it? I apologize. I apologize profusely!
Alright man, I'm here. So what do you need?
My editor has been captured by the DUP. He's being questioned as we speak. I'm still looking into where he's being held, but in the meantime, I need you to pick up my most recent story. The DUP are looking for it. I don't want it falling into their hands.
Sure, man. How do I find it?
The markers of the drop site are a series of fish stickers I placed to point the direction. Just follow the fish stickers.
You got the power!
What?
I've seen it all!
Oh there! Hi! Follow the fish.
You are a game changer, man! Got your back, Dolphin!
Follow the fish. There's fish points.
Wonder what brings him to this.
Hey, you! Get down from there!
Am I just being stupid? I think I'm just being stupid, aren't I? There's one there. Following.
Pardon me.
I believe in you.
Hey-o!
Where?
Evening, officer.
I didn't see you.
I think that guy is
No.
Godspeed.
Sorry. Where the frick is this fish?
Next round's on you, man.
I don't see what else the bus is about.
Oh. Do I should go outside for that fish? Ah, there we go. Crap. Defend. Or defeat. Ow! Dude! I wanna die already? Okay, clearly, I'm crap at this game. So tempted. Did it? No. Bad idea. I understand. Because they keep shooting me, bastards! No, that didn't go well. Right, what am I doing wrong? We'll get this eventually. Why is this because I'm rushing too much? Rushed over to him. I'm learning from my mistakes, guys. Don't worry. I'm not gonna give up. Nope. Let me die again. No. No. Leave up to me. I'm a survivor.
Cole's Gift, short-lived or just beginning, by Raymond Wolfe. It's common knowledge that when Cole McGrath died, he not only cured the plague that was sweeping the world, but took every conduit with him to his grave. What he didn't know was that this would be temporary. Within a year, rumors emerged of the return of the conduit gene. Some believed that the plague had survived and mutated, this time creating conduits rather than killing normals. Some believed that not all the conduits were actually killed, but a few remained and were somehow able to spread their abilities. I've personally looked into both of these urban legends and have yet to find proof of either of them, which is why I'm here in Seattle. I believe the DUP know more than they're letting on.
Wow. That was informative.
That's why I'm here. There's more to this story, and I think Augustine and the DUP have the key. I'm going to need your help to figure it out.
I will help you.
Thanks. Or, you're welcome, I guess.
Right. Cole's Legacy, Part 1. Cool. So... I have to do this, don't I? I am not looking forward to this whatsoever. But, you know... Turret destruct. Level when it says auto turret. Hey! People! Keep being so aggressive! Boom! Hey, you are not fun at all. I don't like you at all. No, auto turrets, not fun. No, auto turret is not fun whatsoever. Right, I need some smoke. Give me some smoke. Can we smoke about? Sad face. No smoke up here. What the shit? Like, how am I supposed to rule the world? No frickin' smoke. Come on. I need missiles, people! Am I literally on top of the thing? Oh, I just get it and press that down. Oh. So I mean I can use it. Oh, who knows?